Cairo is the next stop, and not all passengers are getting on.
I'd take a hatchet to that woman if I were her husband.
The man was a fool ever to have married her.
Good God. Murdered General Rhodes.
In fact, I don't think anyone on board ship really liked her, but surely, who would have reason to kill her?
What I am about to do may surprise you a little.
The killer revealed in a novel way. Next Sunday at 8:45.
In a few moments, the launch of a two-week campaign to help children in care find a family.
This is the British holiday everyone's talking about. Centre Parks. A unique holiday experience built around an amazing subtropical swimming paradise. It's a family holiday where you choose how you spend your time and we make it all possible. The setting is beautiful English woodland and it's waiting for you 365 days of the year. Ring for the brochure. Centre Parks. A British holiday the weather can't spoil.
What are you going to do when you retire?
A bit of singing.
I'm going to buy a bright red Porsche.
A bit of acting.
Write some poetry.
A bit of painting. Save the world, I think.
Whatever you plan to do when you retire, ask at any TSB branch about a personal pension plan.
Peace and financial stability. That's all I want out of retirement.
Say yes now to a richer retirement.
When Frank Bruno gets into the ring, he's a killer. But what's he like at home? Now, for the first time ever, and in the Daily Mail, Laura Mooney, the woman who fell in love with him, talks of their life together. How he's so soft on their children, she has to be the tough one. How the way she looks after Frank infuriates the feminists. How they've conquered the race barrier. How they are planning to get married. Read Me and My Champ, starting tomorrow only in the Daily Mail.
Spoil yourself with the unique warmth and coziness of a real living fire. Glow for it. Dial Freephone 100 and ask for real fires now.
Burglary, possession of illegal drugs, narcotic intoxication, being out after dark on the street without credit cards, and in possession of a megastar's purse. You got a lawyer, boy?
Doesn't bail mean that Alan will have to come back and attend court?
Well, it does in my dictionary.
Well, it wouldn't be very fair to accept bail because our plane leaves tonight, so Alan would have to abscond. No! No!
Bastard Behind Bars, tonight at 10:15 on Granada.
This is Granada.
The world you see is changing so fast. No guarantees how long does a feeling last. One look can tell a story. My future's waiting for me. Let it be with you. Make it all come true. And find me a family, somewhere to go, where I can belong. That special place that I can call my home. You know I'm gonna find it someday. Please let me stay.
My name is Martin. I'm 8 years old. I'm